we're back. The last time we were working on this engine, we had separated the engine from the drivetrain. And as you can see down here, we've got the drive shaft that's connected here. So what we're looking to do now is finish pulling the engine apart from the drivetrain, and then lifting it up and off of the frame body. So let's go ahead and take this CV joint off of here, which I had already pulled off earlier, and put this over. This is going to be trash when I'm all done with it. That's just half a CV joint there. This is the other half of the CV joint. What we'd had a problem with this earlier, which I talked about in another video. We had a problem with this CV joint years ago. Actually, it had a small cut in the joint, and it caused the grease inside to start to dry, and it started making a clicking noise. So the mechanic, a trusted mechanic that we love, we've been using for many years, he quoted us a price of $1,600 per side, and so we just left it for now, and decided then when I pulled the drivetrain out of Big Red, it all the weight from the wheel pulled down on the CV joint and just split the rest of the split this rubber off of the off the joint. So that's why it looks so bad. But anyway, I'm thinking that I want to take these bolts out to loosen this CV joint here. Because if I continue pulling on this, I'm going to pull this major part of this joint out of the transmission, which I don't want to do. So I'm going to go ahead and take these bolts out of here, these 15s here. And I'm going to use the universal joint. Of course, my 15 is not right there. It is right here. And there is, that's a 15 with a half inch. There's a 19 with a half inch connector. Let's go ahead and throw this on. Pull these out. These three bolts, which I'm going to put back in just a second. Let me get some prying equipment here. By prying equipment, I mean a screwdriver. All right. afraid, since I did not read the instructions on that. Take a look down here. I don't really want to pull this guy off here. I really want to take this whole piece off together, but I'm a little bit concerned about doing that. But I do think that this guy, since it's pulling out, since the drive shaft that goes straight through is going to pull straight out of the transmission. I think it will be safe, so I'm gonna go ahead and put these bolts back in. But I need to get the engine up off of this, up off of the whatever this thing is called here, the engine stabilizer damper thing. Anybody who knows exactly what that is screaming at the video. You don't know what that is? And that's correct. I don't know what it is. Hadn't stopped me yet. All right, so. So I'm thinking that I need to lift the engine using a separate lift. Lift it up off of the engine mount dampener thing here. And so to do that, grab another floor jack. Let's see if I can find a spot for the floor jack. It won't damage anything. So, This jack might be out of oil. It is lifting it up a little. Something here to turn to lower that jack when it's ready to bring it back down. See, well, just about cleared. This chain is loose. Okay, let's lift this up a little more. Guess that wasn't quite as tight around there as I'd hoped it was. Okay, so let me try leveling this out some more. This again, move our leveler over. This leveler is not level, and I'm not really happy with that. Let me see if I can straighten this up some. Do a better job here. I don't want to put it around this pipe, as putting the weight of the engine on this pipe here is just not what I'm. It's just not what I'm after. So, let's see. Where can I put that? There. And put this here on this bolt here, and then put more weight on this, on that side, by moving our leveler over. Adjustment here. How's that? Okay, it's a different shirt, so I'm just going to put this mic on the outside. Okay, that should be better. Okay. So now this thing is cleared. Let's see if now we can. All right, let's pull it around here. This is not pulled that tight, but this guy is pulled pretty tight. Try that again. Lower it a little bit. Move this strap around. That and then this all the way around there. Give him some more slack. All right. And this guy. Bolt. Now let's lift it up again. It's tight. That's not quite as tight. That's tight. And that's tight. All right, let's go ahead and pry this booger loose.